What were you doing right before you came to Colombia?
So I was still making work, but I also worked as a set designer and working in editorial and commercial photography. Having that background sort of influenced the way that I think about materials and ephemerality and installation versus a permanent sculpture.
I want to talk a little bit about this like ice figure that's pulling back a bow.
That work is in a way influenced by my background in working in that commercial photography field. Having that sort of very dramatically lit theatrical lighting. I was thinking about choosing materials that are meant to be served as invisible to sort of highlight other materials and creating this figure that is sort of, I guess, in a way obscure.
So I was looking also at this piece that's shot outdoors and it's surrounded by red toned metal or sort of like a leaf color.
So I guess it was kind of my approach to the material as if it's a transformative quality, kind of imitates the way that what's in nature.
Well, it's really interesting how this idea of changing organic material carries over into the piece with the ginseng, but with many wires attached to it. And then we see it in different positions and different placements.
Again, going back to the visibility and invisibility, I wanted to create works that have to do with, I guess, below surface root figures sort of emerging and coming above surface and kind of also, again, giving them a stage or a platform to exist in. I was thinking a lot about the tree roots existing and
what's visible or what's below the surface.
Yeah.
Talk a little bit about this angled piece with all the wires.
I worked on that piece from a drawing that was based off of a single piano key, never being seen in these like mechanical support and systems.
So much of the work is about the what is underneath the surface. You know, your craft is impeccable and you're interested in sort of these metaphoric narratives in the sculptural work, but it's also that you move so quickly through different medium. So I'm interested to see which way you're going to turn for thesis. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for sharing your work with me.
I'm so excited to be working with you.